Good afternoon, everyone. Before let's start our discussion, we tackle about unlocking of difficult terms.
Unlocking of difficult terms. First, contempt is to declare to be reprehensible wrong even usually after weighing evidence without reservation or to announce guilty. Example, my father is condemned for a crime he did not do.
Ang condemned ay kailangan. For example, my father is condemned for a crime he did not do. Kanang itagahan ng amahan nga bukat kinga ebidensya ba niya, libalibad pa gid siya. So mo na chibi mo na siya guilty. Next.
Very. Having strength, endurance, vigor, or freshness, having one's patience, tolerance, or affliction. Example, I am so weary this day.
Ang weary day, kanang murag, luya kay ka ba? Kanang wala kay kusog, di ka ganahan, wala kay energy. Ano ba? Ano ba? Wala kay kusog. Wala siya weary. Next.
Taso, in a disheveled or wrongful or not organized. Example, I have a
hot tassel,
life change you've been
gone. Ang tassel day, kanang clean na to make untidy. By the way, ang untidy, kanang not clean, not cleanliness ba, or not neat. Next.
Lepers is a person affected with leprosy. Example, my old friend is a leper.
Ang lepers, a person affected with leprosy. Ang leprosy day kaya nang mura disease ba ka? O ka nang gugaw sa lawas ba? My old friend is a leper kaya nang masakit niyang kuhan ba sa unang amigo?
Exhibition. To move about freely or at will, to speak or wide at length or in
detail. Example, the teacher is known for their willingness to expatiate any numbers of issues in school. Nag-expreciate ka na kaya ito ang task na isuwat mo, task ito ang istorya na importante nga mga words. That's all for today. Class, goodbye.